17 wins, 3 losses, and 3 draws. 8 of his wins coming by way of knockout. From Vega Baja, Puerto Rico, let's welcome Irving Chupa Garcia. And now his opponent across the ring in the red corner. He is wearing the light blue trunks with the white trim. Official weight, 148 pounds. He enters the ring with an unblemished record of 26 wins. No losses, with 21 of his wins coming by way of knockout. Woo! Salta, Argentina. Let's welcome Carlos El Potro.
He's landed a couple of nice jabs, much faster than David Estrada. You've got to make up a little bit more comfortable. I think you mentioned it's kind of slow down. With a tento off that jab, Garcia again has not gotten carried away by that knockdown.
At the beginning to this fight, actually from round one, look at that right hand. Clearly, Abrego never saw it coming at all. Second knockdown of his career. Abrego's left hand was low, no matter how he get that jab. One way to deal with it, that's a big right hand fight.
As you said, Steve, that's Abregui's best punch. He tries to nail Garcia with just that. Garcia is bouncing around trying to find his legs. He is in sad shape here. He better hold on. I can't see Abregui if he has that kind of power unless it's just false power from Argentina not closing it out. Garcia not throwing anything.
Second for the lumber. Jose Lumber.
And nothing to the body then from Abregui. He's got to throw the body.
Himself a little time.
Cost himself, exactly. He's just getting bounced around here. And Abregui, if he returns over one big shot, it should be over. There he stings Garcia to the right. And Irving Garcia looks like the man who doesn't want any more. Looks like he's bleeding around the left eye. But Abregui smugly is on power.
I can't believe Garcia's still standing. He's lost his legs about 2.5 minutes ago.
Steve, Abregui with a lot of body shots. The left hand is not going to move.
There's the right uppercut. You see Garcia bent over. Something I said at the top, he doesn't. That's dreadful tactics against a big uppercut puncher like Abregui. Now everybody's just trying to get the referee to stop the fight. I don't know how Garcia stayed up. He didn't stay up there, but he was pushed. It doesn't matter if there was no knockdown in that round. That's a 10-8 round for Abregui. And look at Garcia coming back. Abregui's still standing.